Shalom, Christopher Enoch here. What is the Bible? Many people do not know how to answer that question. They don't know how to answer it properly, even people of faith. Simply stated, the Bible is a collection of many books over a period of over 1,000 years, written by many different authors. The Bible is not one book, but it is a collection, a compilation, if you will, of many books written by many different authors over a long period of time. To understand the history of the Bible is very important. However, we cannot do that in this particular video. But we must understand that the Bible did not exist during the first century. The Bible as we know it did not exist during the time of the apostles. The Bible as we know it did not exist during biblical times. It did not exist immediately after biblical times. For example, in the first century, they had all of the books of the Bible. They were written, they were read, they were considered scripture. However, they were not compiled into one book called the Bible. If you were to walk into a place of worship back in the first century, even the second century, you would find a whole lot of scrolls laid out before you. You'd find them all laid out, each individually kept in their own place. You'd find the scroll of Jeremiah. You'd find the scroll of Esther. You would find the scroll of the Psalms. You would find the scroll of Isaiah. This is why we read in the Gospels that when Jesus read from the scripture, they handed him the scroll of Isaiah, the book of Isaiah. They didn't hand him the Bible. They didn't have a Bible. Very interesting point is that he really didn't have a problem with that. It was all kept separately. All of the books of the Bible were all kept separately. Even into the first century, they were all kept separately. So the Bible is a compilation, is a collection, a package, if you will, of all of these different scrolls, all of these different books, all condensed, so to speak, translated into different languages and put into one book called the Bible. Thanks for watching.